Over the last few weeks, the amount of humanitarian aid going into Gaza has significantly increased. In the coming days, the amount of aid going into Gaza will continue to scale up even more. Food, water, medical supplies, shelter equipment, and other aid. More of it is going into Gaza than ever before. This increase in aid is a result of increased efforts, among them opening the Israeli port of Ashdod and a new crossing that was opened into northern Gaza, and increasing the amount of aid coming from Jordan through Israel entering Gaza through the Kerem Shalom humanitarian aid crossing. Together with the United States Central Command, we're working on a temporary maritime pier known as JLOTS, which stands for Joint Logistics Over the Shore. Getting aid to the people of Gaza is a top priority because a war is against Hamas, not against the people of Gaza.